go straight ahead through that forest. Am I full?
Who will fight?
That's how you do it.
You'll be free soon.
Starting to master this combat a little bit.
Oh, I can't believe my luck.
You're safe now.
Please, a token of my gratitude.
Yeah, we don't know what that guy gave me. Maybe he didn't give me anything at all. I don't know. What are you doing just standing there? Get the hell out of here. Wow, that horse can jump. I don't think I've been through here before. Okay, we got to the fox den. Let's go ahead and do it. I can't fight you guys right now. I can't fight you guys right now. More of them up here? Well, I guess it's guarded, huh? Okay, I'm still in combat, apparently. Well, let's put a pin. In this location. And we'll go kill these guys. How am I still in combat? They're so far away. Jerks. Okay, now I need to go back down through here. This little shrine area. Can I shoot this thing? I wonder how many predator hides that thing gives me if I shoot it. I know I'm getting distracted now. Oh, it ran real far away. Okay, well, we cleared a decent bit of it out. I'm not going to say we're done in this area, but it's pretty cleared out. We didn't get through this area. We're going to go through there. Let's go ahead and get into this quest here. We'll fast travel to Komatsu Forge. Change up my
welcome back.
You're still here.
Disappointed?
I thought you'd leave as soon as I had my grappling hook. Try to find a way to the mainland.
As tempting as that sounds, you saved Taka's life. My debt's not paid until your uncle's free.
I'm glad to hear it. Send word to the others.
What should I tell them?
We're going to break into Castle Canada and free Lord Shimura.
The next day.
I'm told your nephew stalks my men. Tears them apart like a beast.
I'm certain.
But we fight for the same thing. To create a legacy that outlives us.
I won my legacy with duty and honor. Brought order to my home. And justice for my people. You are nothing like me.
Neither is your nephew. But his name is bound to your legacy.
A legacy is more than a name.
True. Your family has lived here for generations. Your ancestral castle lies to the north, yes? I look forward to visiting it, while I leave you here to starve to death, alone, without honor.
A few hours later.
Izo. Where are you?
Everyone's here. Shall we wait for the Straw Hats?
No. I'll meet you at the farmhouse.
Why not wait? Okay, I'll speak with my allies.
Thank you for coming. Lord Shimra will be grateful.
My family's killer can wait a few hours longer.
As can my hunt for Tomoe. Our island needs its leader restored.
With your support, he'll be free by sunrise. Prepare yourselves. We'll attack soon.
Give the word. We'll be there.
Your own student fighting for the enemy. Serves you right.
Don't start.
An old man taking up with a young woman. That only leads to trouble.
I treated her like a daughter.
I hate sake. You know that.
Lord Sakai, what are you talking about?
Kenji.
Nonsense. Have a drink, you'll feel better. Forget all about Azamobe. Fine.
Taka, fine work on the grappling hook.
I'm glad it suits you, my lord. Yuna wanted me to stay behind, but I had to come and wish you well.
What's your excuse, Kenji?
I don't like drinking alone.
Then save your finest sake. If we rescue Lord Shimura, we'll have much to celebrate.
Only the best for the Jito.
Be safe, Lord Sakai.
Everyone, it's time. Today we free Lord Shimura.
I was told we'd have Straw Hat reinforcements.
They're not here. And we can't wait any longer.
What's the plan, Lord Sakai?
I'll use my grappling hook to infiltrate the castle. Once I silence the alarm, the rest of you can safely breach the front gate. The Mongols are likely holding Lord Shimura in the main keep. If they sound the alarm, they may execute him.
We can storm the front gates. Take them by surprise.
No. We do this quietly. We'll carve a path to the main keep, rescue Lord Shimura, then fall back to the main gate and make our escape.
Sounds like suicide.
Only if we attack head-on. We can do this if we sneak in and catch the enemy while they're sleeping.
Like a thief.
Or a ghost.
Lord Shimura is counting on us. Let's head out.
Okay. Now I'm guessing.
Good speech. You sure this will work?
It has to.
I'm guessing that the Ronin with his straw hats is going to come in right at the last second and save us. How much you guys want to bet? Look at all the crabs. I see a banner over there, but I can't get it right now. Okay. Let's find a way up. Unless there's no way up here. Maybe I came the wrong way. Well, if I'm gonna be stealthy... If I'm gonna be stealthy, we gotta do the Ronin attire.
Looks like you can climb up here.
Catch up to the others. I'll see you inside.
Be careful, Jin.
Fail you again.
Oh, is that right? I have a feeling Uncle's gonna betray us. Find the Mongol alarm. Come on, buddy. Make your rounds, make your rounds. I should probably put my chimes on. Just in case. I definitely feel more stealthy in this outfit, I'll tell you that.
The alarm. Better take down the guards.
Where's the alarm? Okay, so the alarm's probably over here somewhere.
Sensei, you and Kenji secure the front gate.
Consider it done.
Yuna, can you clear the path along the cliff?
I'll handle it.
Good. We'll meet up at the bridge.
Forgetting someone?
No. You're with me.
Okay, so we're taking turns with different allies. I like that. Can I not climb up here? Oh, it's really not letting me search much. Okay. Whatever, sucker punch, whatever you say. Let's go.
Siege weapon up ahead. Last time they turned it on Yuna and me.
This time, we'll take it.
We need to clear the courtyard. Quietly or head on.
Your move.
Legium Harsinta. Shit.
Huge wish wish.
I wonder if it's possible to do it quietly. Don't do that. Can we search in here? Is the game gonna let us? All right, well, there's nothing in here anyways. All right, let's talk to Masako.
Can you operate the Hwacha?
I'll figure it out.
When I free Lord Shimura, we'll be chased by Mongols. Take them down.
With pleasure. Be safe, Jin.
And you, Masako.
Jin, the gate's guarded.
Follow my lead.
Didn't see anything. Couple guys there. One there. I wonder if he's gonna move. There's two of them over there. I know.
Get
Okay, those guys are dead.
It would be easier if your straw hat friends were helping.
Liuzzo's men were starving. They may have turned against him.
War turns desperate men into animals.
Okay, well that's done. And we disabled the alarm, so that must be why we can go loud without, you know, failing the mission. Let's climb up this tower just to see if there's anything hidden up here. I have a feeling there might be. Nope. We tried.
This is as far as I got last time.
The Khan threw you off this bridge? How'd you survive?
I don't know.
Gate's locked.
Hold the bridge. I'll find another way over.
Let's put on our samurai gear just in case we have to fight, like, heavy.
Check the cliff. There must be a way around.
This should work.
Good eye. Once you're in, open the gate for me.
Where am I jumping to?
Use Yuna's help.
Open the bridge gate. Okay, let's go on our stealth again, just for a moment. Who's down here? Anybody?
There you are.
Quiet. More guards ahead.
There's the leader, there's a brute.